Welcome to Tarantula Feeding video number 10. Let's start out with my Phonopelma burica. Next up is my P. lugardi. Alright, good. Next up is a young female Vicularia versicolor. Next is a young male, P. poker. Next is a Brachypelma smithii. Next is an Acanthoscuria brocklehursti. Nice. Walk forward, silly. Next is a tiny Brachypelma vagans. Next is a Brachypelma Amelia sling. And now a Brachypelma erratum. Nice. Next up is a little P. fasciata. Next to be fed is a little P. ornata. Next up is another P. ornata. And next up is another P. ornata. Very nice. All three of them ate. Next up is my Orphanaceous species blue. Next up is my Brachypelma albopilosum sling. Next up is a young male, Nandu Colorado halosus. Next up is a Heterothele gabonensis. Very nice. Next up is my Phylogia species stents. Next up is a Stromatopelma calcedum. Next is another Stromatopelma calcedum. Next up is a P. vittata sling. Next up is another S. calcedum.
Go. Next up is a Brachypelma calamari.
Next up is my Avicularia metallica. Up next is a little Acalcote sling.
Next to be fed is my P. municus.
Next up is my Peace Growth Up. Next up is a Monocentropus balfouri. Next to be fed is a Tapenakinius cupreus. Very nice. Next is a little female Acalcotes named Charlotte.
Okay, next is a spider native to Thailand. This is a Chylobrachy species Kang Krachon.
Next is a beautiful young female, Ceratogyrus marshalli.
next is a young female Chromatopelma semipubescens. Next up is a Holothele incy. Next up is a juvenile male Achalcodes. Next up is a young female Brachypelma vagans. Next up is a Torinochilus muranus. Next is a beautiful young female, P. erminia. Next up is an adult female P. cambridgei. Next is my juvenile female P. miranda. Next up is a juvenile female P. regalis. Next is another adult female P. cambridgei. Next up is my Histerocrates gigas. Let's see if I can bring him to the surface. Next is a young female P. metallica. Next is my young female Lacidora parahibana. Next is my beautiful adult female Euphobopus murinus. Last but not least is my young male Brachypelma smithii.